Japan Street in Shinjuku Station. There are so many, how to say, places for prostitutes and...
I don't want to know. I don't want to know that.
And bars and everything in there. You can see, you can find the mafia though.
Stay away from there.
How many of y'all know that Jesus was out of the box? He was unorthodox. So everybody say unorthodox. One more time. There you go. So I want to encourage you, man. Be what God has called you to be. I'm going to tell you guys a little bit about my story growing up in Philly and being a little bit different from what I do today, but it goes like this. Help you out. Ready? Unorthodox, straight back my earlier roots. My grandparents immigrated from food, not for looting, ain't true. When you ain't got nothing to eat, got no spiritual foundation under your feet. They had no heat. They had no street. They had no Christ. They had no peace. But then they met him, now they really no peace.
B-Hawk, Brandon Hawkins from Yokota ICA. Just giving a shout out to Crossover Church. That's Tommy came out here and let us know what y'all doing. And let us know what y'all doing. Y'all doing big things. Look forward to coming back and I still got some more. And seeing y'all, y'all keep doing it up. I plan on making a visit, so y'all treat me good when I come out there. And God bless y'all. Y'all be easy.
Got that. All right, this is Kim. I'm Darren.
Darren and I'm Kim.
Right. You know, from Japan, we're just big enough Crossover Church. You know, thank you for sending all your Pastor Tommy over here to bless us. Big up Crossover Church. Love you guys. You guys are in our prayers always. And that growth thing, hey, look for something from us. Praise the Lord.
And we know that this is just the beginning of more ventures to come. So we're looking forward. We're excited just to see how the Lord's going to intertwine your church and our church. All the best.
All the best, Crossover.
Pastor Dan, Linda here from Yokota ICA. We just want to say we love you guys. It's been great to hear what's happening at Crossover. And we're blessed to see the fruit that is coming out of there. Pastor Tommy came over and Elijah and blessed our church, blessed our youth. And we're just praying for you guys in your new building. And we know God's going to do greater things for you.
Amen.